UeRadioLive.com. Yes,
UeRadioLive.com representative. This is my bro,
Vengeance Styles. You know, it's official street radio every Monday, 5 to 9. UeRadioLive.com, officialstreetradio.com.
It's official. We in the streets right now. We at Image on South Street, the hottest spot on South Street to shop at. You know what I'm saying? Look who's up in this joint. Come back.
Yo, tell me your name, fam.
It's your boy EQ, Illadel Styles, Cartel 215 and all that, you know what I'm saying?
I heard you got a lot, street talk got a lot going on. I heard you just did the movie. Tell us about that.
New movie, Change the Beat. We just did the premiere for it, October 25th, which was Tuesday. Right now, we're working on some major things. We're going to tour with the movie. We're going to treat it like a play. So basically, we're going to be doing different little spots or maybe major spots, just depending how we work out the schedule.
Is it going in Philadelphia or what?
Philadelphia, Maryland, Delaware, Camden. We're hitting mostly the colleges because it's like a college movie, underground flick, but it's got a message to it about the music.
Bundles. Okay, tell us about like who's in the movie.
Well, we started off with my man Dakota Black. Dakota Black has his little situation called Daily Basis. We got Last Diamond in the movie. We got my man Rome. Trinity Miss Cadity. Who else? I slew up the rappers, my man Jay Shine. I can go on for days. What I did was I took the concept of utilizing hip-hop artists from the city, almost like Crush Groove, you know, using artists who need a buzz and put them in the movie. So, I mean, I got a slew of rappers in it. But the main characters is Dakota Black, my man Mr. Wee, Miss Caddy, Last Donna, my man Roman, and Jay Shine. So basically, man, we just
follow our viewers, listeners, you ready to live support it and put Image on South Street. Please give me your Twitter, your email address, whatever.
Man, this is very simple. You want to hit EQ up. Go to IllaDellStyles.com. It's IllaDellStyles.com. Twitter, Facebook, everything. EQ Philly. Man, I mean, it's simple and plain. We into these films right now because films is where it's at. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to all the hip hop fans doing their music. If you want to get in the next film, hit me up and we can talk about some good.
And watch out for Vengeance Styles and DJ No Frills in the next movie. So
exactly.
Most definitely.
And that won't be payola because we working. You know what I'm saying? You don't earn that check, man. Stop fraud. UeRadio Live for Images on South Street. And you know it's official because it's filmed by my fam, Bell Images. You know what I mean? Yeah. Question is not why, but why not?
Why not?
I'm riding around, I'm gaming. It mine, I spin. I'm riding around, I'm gaming. I'm riding around, I'm gaming. I'm riding around, I'm gaming. In mine, I spin. In mine, I spin. In mine, I spin. In mine, I spin. I'm riding around, I'm gaming. It's mine, I spin. It's mine, I spin. It's mine, I spin. I'm riding around,
why not? Special guest, you know what I'm saying?
Mike Knox. Why not?
I don't even know these guys, man.
Shit. Yeah.
Listen, man, that's official, though. You know what I'm saying? Check this out. Bali's Dougie Fresh all the way to heaven, Jaws?
Dougie Fresh back in the day and the day thing.
For real? Yeah. Okay, what's your name, homie?
Brandon.
Okay. How much some of these joints going for?
These running between $300 to $400. You know what I'm saying? Official stuff.
Okay, okay.
You got it on your phone?
All right, so let me ask you a question. You're in here all the time.
Yeah.
What is your hot picks? Not necessarily the shoes, but like as far as everything in the store, what would you suggest?
Shoe wise, I mean, if you want to look right, you want to look different. Valley shoes, nice classic.
Which one?
These are always good. You can dress these up, down, doesn't matter. then you want to get a little flamboyant or something like this to get on the top.
Okay, fam, I see y'all got the official Mitchell and Ness joints. What these joints going for?
I'm like, that's $24. I'm like, this get you right for the wintertime. Nice warm stubby.
But look, you sure this joint gonna be warmer than the joint you can get down 52nd Street for $5?
This is official.
Yo, what kind of material is this, fam? Because
this is 100% cotton right here.
This cotton?
Yeah, this gonna keep you going. Okay.
I see y'all on y'all PSP, y'all on Y9. This is Snapback Kingdom over here, right?
You already know, we got the biggest section of snapbacks on the whole street. Right? You want to get your snapback game right? Come check us out.
What's your favorite joint over here?
Boy, man, the birds all day. The birds all day.
Oh, let me ask you a question, though, man. How you feel about Andy Reid as the coach? This official street radio, UE. How you feel about Andy Reid as the coach? Keep it 100.
Get rid of him.
Wait, now, this section, right, I'm going to keep it 100. I don't own one pair of these joints. But in the streets of Philadelphia. No, I don't. I'm going to keep 100. In the streets of Philadelphia, there's a lot of these around. Now, the question is,
which one is official or fraud? You want to step your product game up, man. You don't want to take that 76 ride, get caught in traffic, come image yourself, you know what I'm saying? Save time and gas.
What's the business with these right here, man? What's the business?
BB
I see you got, let me see this real quick, let me see this. Can we get it? Look at that.
We got a good look at that.
God, man. All right, what's the business with that? What's the business?
BB Simons, custom made dogs.
Frills don't do the glittery stuff.
No, not really.
This is not a cheap rhinestone. This is a Swarovski crystal. This is the closest stone you can get to a diamond.
Wow.
Oh,
it's like you're wearing jewelry around your waist.
I definitely know what Swarovski is.
Okay. And what's the price ranges on these going for?
And you got some $350 around that range.
So $400 will keep my pants
up. A nice belt. Exactly. Some got the gator skin on the back.
Right.
Some got the pony.
All
these belts is custom made. You're not gonna find them nowhere else but right here.
And all of this just to keep your pants up.
That's okay. It. Gotta support the birds. Drink. Gotta support the birds.
Okay.
It's the most official.
Most official?
1980.
Yeah.
Schmidt.
Yeah, man. Somewhere tonight.
Yeah.
And they needed a real good leg to go out tonight. What would you offer them right now?
Not what you got
here. I understand this.
You gotta know, you gotta look at the dude, tell what type of customer he is. Know how much he's trying to spend. Know what look he's trying to go for. But we got stuff for everybody.
All right, so say,
everybody can shop here.
All right, I'm gonna put you to the test right now. $600. What would you lay out for him?
Custom made Robin jeans.
All right, let's get it down here.
With
let's
the Swarovskis.
Let's get it down.
Master BB Simons.
We got a $600 budget. What would you lay out as a full test?
Yeah, I mean, this is the salesperson's test.
Okay. Man, this is the rhinestones. Okay, good look. Good look. Good look. Okay.
We work with you. Whatever you got in your pocket, we got you. We work with you.
$85.
$85, I got something.
Go to another store.
$85, I got something.
Going next door to the pizza shop.
But we definitely work with you, but.
Mike Schmidt, Philly colors. If you're from Philly, you definitely need this joint right here.
It's a classic Mark Buchanan. Can't go wrong with it.
Talk to him. Talk about the
Everybody will know they Philly. We the only people who get Pellys in Philly right now.
This is the only spot that gets them?
It's the only place to get Pellys.
In the Jones South?
The newest and exclusive Pellys.
Okay.
Exclusive.
How much something like this going?
Ring the bell.
So we're proving we take care of our customers so they come back. We got loyal customers
here. Can we in the building right here on Image on South, right here on 30 South Street right now. And of course, if you can see in the building right now, my big brother, No Frills, is in the building on Fisher Street Radio. And of course, special guest in the building, Pete Cracks.
One and fucking only.
All right, now, since we're in the building, we got the co-workers right here.
Sexy.
Oh yeah, Mike Knox is in there. He's gonna pop up in here every now and then.
He act like he wanted to play.
See me later coming soon too as well. But we got the lovely ladies that work here at Images South. Sierra and Lala. We got both of them up in here.
Where Carmelo at?
Okay.
Whoa. Now, let's get into it. Frills?
I need to know, like, why should I come in the store and buy something? Like what's your catchphrase? Like,
damn it.
Like, you know.
You want it? I got them. Dripping like water. Okay.
Whoa.
Like, no, we got everything here, though. You know what I'm saying? Anything you're looking for. We got all the jeans, sneakers. And you know how we not
what
like.
Jeans? What sneaks?
We have, Robins.
We got Robins.
Valleys. Everything.
Valleys.
We got all that. And we not like every other store that sells Air Maxes. You know, we out of brand. Rocksmith.
We got all 6.0 Nikes.
Yeah, we got a whole collection of Pellys. Everybody else is like, you know, limited edition. We have everything. We can make it for you.
And we still have Cushy Swipes.
Come on, bang it over here. Come on, I gotta come over here.
Show them what they got, baby.
They got the snacks on the bed. As you can see, I'm not really fucking with the snacks. But they got them, you know what I mean? Yeah. All the flavors you want, you know what I mean? I don't work here, but I'm gonna be getting a lot of free shit for this.
UeRadio Live.
You know what I mean? Snap caps, come get them.
UeRadioLive.com.